I'm very happy because we just done something very historic and we won two gold medals.
जो अब महसूस हो रहा है after winning the historic double gold, after being on the podium, and all the love that we've received, all of it has been worth every second of it.
I think motivation has lessened now because I wanted to win gold and we won already.
I'm very happy to be in such a historical gold and winning team.
I'm ecstatic. This gold is special for Indian chess.
I'm so happy and excited that we could make this happen.
Yeah, I'm very happy because we just done something very historic and we won two gold medals. This is the first time we're winning gold medal in Olympiad and we managed to win both sections, so it's a very special thing.
So like India is a cricket country, so like, do you think this double gold will help chess to promote
vaccination? Yeah, I think we should see. I mean, cricket is also a very tough field to perform in. There are a lot of competition in India specifically, and I don't think we should compare between sports because every sport is very difficult. But yeah, for chess, and it's a big thing because we are seeing that we are being recognized, and it's been all over the news for the last 2 days, so I'm very happy to see that.
I'm very happy to be in such a historical golden winning team.
So how hard was it to handle the pressure like during the match?
I think 22 Chennai Olympiad really helped us to deal with this, I guess so. We were really close to winning the gold the previous time, but we lost in the last match and we had to settle for bronze. Maybe that experience I think really helped this time to handle the pressure better. We had the setback in between the tournament. We lost to Poland, then we drew with US. It was not going easy. We had to win last two matches. I'm very thankful to my teammates who delivered when needed, and we won last two matches and the gold was secured.
So like India is a cricket country, it is called cricket country. So like, do you think like this gold medal, like double gold medal, will help chess to promote in the country?
Definitely, because this historical gold medal is, I think, spoken by many people around in our country, and many people are getting to know about the game.
I'm so happy and excited that we could make this happen. When I went for the Olympiad, I thought that this time we are not coming back home without the gold. So I'm happy that we could make this happen.
How hard was it to handle the pressure?
It wasn't easy at all. We were the top seeds and we were expected to win the medal, and especially the gold medal. But we are happy that we all could perform under pressure and win as much as we could. For sure, there's no doubt about that. I remember that I won many medals earlier, also World, Asian, Commonwealth and all. I used to come home, I had to tell everyone. I mean, my friends, I used to go to school, college, nobody used to know, my colony friends. But this time when I'm coming back home, I told no one that I won a medal. Everyone was messaging me, congrats, congrats. I mean, everyone literally. And even Modi ji himself, like Prime Minister, he was, we are just so honored that he was in USA and he came back, and the day we came, the next day immediately met us, interacted with us, motivated us. So this is just a different world.
I'm ecstatic. This gold is special for Indian chess, and it has also received so much love. In both men and women we won, and it has never ever been done before, so it's historic. People will look back to this moment and think about, oh, this was the team which won this. We also created a record of highest number of wins in this tournament, so I cannot be more happy than this.
So like, India is mainly a cricket country.
Sorry?
Cricket dominant country. This double gold medal will help chess people.
Yeah, I think perception of people towards chess will change for sure. Already for couple of years people were asking, okay, is India the next big thing in chess? I think those questions will stop because we know now that India is the best, and we won the we are the world champions. So that perception will stop, and I think more people will take up chess. And I remember when I was very young, I used to get a chess magazine where I used to see the top Indian players play, and I felt like, yeah, mujhe aisa banna hai, or I want to do this. I think now there must be some kids somewhere looking at, wow, they won gold, I also want to be like them. So hopefully in future years, India will keep dominating and we'll keep our number one spot.
Overwhelmed right now, extremely exhausted and tired. You know, Chess Olympics sirf वो दो हफ्ते गेम्स के नहीं है पर उसके पहले भी जो हार्ड वर्क जाता है जो ट्रेनिंग लगती है इट्स बीन अ लॉट बट जो अब महसूस हो रहा है आफ्टर विनिंग द हिस्टोरिक डबल गोल्ड आफ्टर बीइंग ऑन द पोडियम एंड ऑल द लव दैट वी हैव रिसीव्ड ऑल ऑफ इट हैज बीन वर्थ एवरी सेकंड ऑफ इट आई ऑलवेज बिलीव दैट प्रेशर इज अ प्रिविलेज अगर आप पे प्रेशर है तो आप कुछ सही कर रहे हैं और वो एक्सपीरियंस के साथ आप बेटर हैंडल करना सीख जाते हैं यू आर नॉट ऑलवेज परफेक्ट एट इट बट आई रियलाइज दैट द बेस्ट प्लेयर्स द बेस्ट एथलीट्स इन द वर्ल्ड व्हाट सेट्स देम अपार्ट इज दैट उनका बेस्ट तब आता है जब प्रेशर मैक्सिमम पे होता है A 100%. I think this is such a big moment for chess. You know, to have the Indian women team and the Indian men team on the podium. All the support and the rooting and the cheering that we had from our fans. I think young boys and girls watching this, that's the dream, right? That they watch it and they want to play chess and they want to play their hearts out and be the future of chess.
You have said that in 2022, we thought that it would be our last Olympiad. Now that you have won the gold, motivation is still there, I guess, for next.
I think motivation has lessened now because I wanted to win gold and we won already. So maybe I don't know. I'm not sure because I think my motivation is less right now because I feel like for the team championship it takes a lot of energy and stress because if it's individual you just play for yourself and when you're playing for the whole team and like you know all of their as a person for me I need like to take a lot of responsibility and maybe it's too much for me right now. That's what at least right now my feelings are that maybe it's enough. We won the best. Like I'm there, part of the historical team. I mean, I cannot. I never. We can never judge what will happen in the future because even I thought I wouldn't play this, but still played. But I would say my mental state right now is I feel like I would like to end in such a beautiful note. But you never know the future.